name's Lauren, and I'm going to show you how to do a two-step problem. First, you need to do your problem or equation, and then you got to answer 10 times 5. What 10 times 5 equals, you got to add that number to 15. That's my answer to 10 times 5 equals 50. Then 50 plus 15 equals 65. And my label is going to be, well, my thingy will be, oh, it equals 65.